Hey everybody, I know I haven't made a video in about 4 weeks, but I haven't had much ideas, and I haven't really had much ideas. I'm not very good at thinking ideas, and yes, everyone's probably like, what is this, like, this is a different room. Okay, it is a different room. I am currently at the hospital right now. Get my own bed. My soft blanket. So yes, so this video is mainly just saying I am back at the hospital, and MLB pitchers and catchers returned 2 days ago. Pitchers and catchers are back. Baseball is back. I love baseball. And specifically the Texas Rangers. Texas Rangers is what I love. I also love Dallas Cowboys too, but it's more specific. That's just an update on my life. I am at the hospital. Parents will probably arrive here in it's 10:30 when I'm filming this. So this will probably come out like 4 p.m. tomorrow, but it's 10:30 when I'm filming this, so they should be here about 11 o'clock. And yeah, that's kind of what my life is right now, in a hospital room. At least I get a TV. I got a TV in my own room anyway, but at least I get a TV. Also, some food here with me. Can't eat anything after midnight because getting taken out tomorrow. And if y'all are wondering like why I'm at the hospital, in May of 2018 I was diagnosed with cancer. It's leukemia, it's a blood cancer. And you can see right here that was another one of these. I got to go home, but then it happened again. And this is this right here. And this is getting removed tomorrow. When this video comes out, it's going to be that day. So yeah, my poor skin just really doesn't enjoy this. It will enjoy tomorrow. So yeah, since I'm having surgery, I can't have anything to eat. Like this, I can't have anything to eat. Or drink. midnight. Which, it's not midnight yet. No, it's 10:30. But yeah, I can't eat or drink anything past midnight, which, I mean, probably gonna go to bed around midnight, maybe 1. This hospital always gets me on kind of a late schedule. If that's why y'all are wondering why some of my uploads have been at like 10 p.m. That's basically my life right now. You can see I've gotten a lot more hair since last time y'all saw me. Like, lots of hair now. Still have my hat over here to keep it warm when it gets cold. My Dallas Cowboy hat. And yeah, that's basically it for this video. Just giving y'all an update on my life at the hospital. Not what I really want, but have to do it. Anyway, bye-bye. Go Rangers, and F you Astros.